Good Thursday morning to you, Oklahoma. Thanks for joining us. I'm Abigail Ogle.
And I'm Ariel Reshef. We want to get you caught up on the five things you need to know this Thursday. Starting with this, several families out of their homes today because of this apartment fire last night near Southwest 89th and Western. Those flames last night affected 16 units. Two people were taken to the hospital for minor injuries. No word yet on what caused that fire. And Sky 5, over the Whataburger at Northwest 36th and MacArthur, around 6 this morning, two men robbed this restaurant at gunpoint. No reports of any injuries.
Keep your eyes on the road, your hands are wrong, the
Donald Trump's visit impacting performances at the state fair. Rebecca Brock is a member of the band Classic Vibe. She says their performance Friday night was pushed back to 6 o'clock.
We are just a couple days away from the opening of the Arcadia Corn Maze. This is an aerial view, maybe from a drone, it looks like, of that corn maze. Opens up Saturday morning at 10 o'clock.
And then lastly, Kevin Durant cleared to play this season. Thunder GM Sam Presti making it official. The first regular season, believe it or not, the first regular season game, just a little over a month away. So we are so close.
Thunder up.
He says Kevin Durant looks great. He feels great, which makes me feel great and the rest of Thunder Nation. So we're pretty excited.
So awesome. New coach. KD's back. We'll see how they fare this season.
It's going to be a big year. Thanks for stopping by. Join us weekday mornings, 4:30 until 7.
Make it a great Thursday, Oklahoma.